life. It is the hand with which we hold off death. Nothing may endure. That is the inexorable law. Empires and cities, mountains, rivers, and unfathomed seas all have their day, and all must go. And man must die. At the worst, he can but die a little sooner. But all things live forever, though at times they sleep and are forgotten.